Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
United States physicist who discovered antimatter in the form of an anti-electron that is called the positron, 1905 to 1991. Anderson, Carl David Anderson.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.